your name?
James.
Hello, James. What are you doing dressed up looking like a Smurf today?
Jumping out of a plane.
Jumping out of a plane. Very cool. So you done that before?
No? So.
You've never been in a plane?
No.
Oh, blimey. Okay. Right, you're going to be on the front of Chris there. Hello. He is a bit mad. He is. Okay, so are you nervous? No? So what's this for? Is it just for fun?
It's a charity, help the heroes.
And how much have you raised?
About £700.
Brilliant. So you got any family, friends here with you today?
What?
This lot here. Yeah. Hello. So you're the only brave one jumping today?
Oh, I'm not. It's not old enough, he wants to, but yeah, at the moment.
That's no excuse. You heard a fake ID, didn't you? You heard a fake ID? Alright, we'll see you out of the plane and have a good one.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
Backwards to relate. It's one thing to complain, but when you're driving me insane, well then I think it's time that we took a break. Maybe we're just trying too hard, when really it's closer than it is too far. This is a public service announcement. This is only a test.
You're right.
Yeah.
So how was it?
Brilliant.
Would you do that again?
Yes.
Would you do it on your own?
Actually, I probably would.
Yeah?
Right.
And your own parachute?
Yeah, that helps, yeah.
So what was the best part, the free fall, the canopy ride, or being strapped onto Chris? Yes.
The canopy ride was actually really good. You just feel totally weightless and just look around and see everything.
Yeah.
Really amazing.
Cool.
Awesome.
Okay, well, let's get a quick picky of you and Chris together. Well, you did a brilliant job. Welcome to skydiving. Hope to see you back here again. Bye.
Remember the